So I decided, while I'm down here for episode 3, I might as well just make an episode 4. So I like to keep these kind of reasonable, short. I don't want to make any 20-minute long videos or anything. But this one, the first song I want to share with you, the artist, is a new jazz band from Japan. Japan! But even there, it's pretty underground. Like, people don't really know about these guys, and I feel like they should know about these guys, because they're super tech for jazz, and they're amazing, but this song is called Yubiwa! And I'm just gonna maneuver around while you guys check it out. Next song, that was a bird. Okay, on this next song I want to share with you a band called Covet, and the guitarist for it is named Yvette Young. You've probably heard of her lately. She's been getting pretty popular nowadays with her EMG endorsement and Strandberg and whatever, but she's really good, and my favorite song by them is Hydra. If you haven't heard it, then you should definitely check it out, because it's a sick stuff. Sicker, almost as sick as this waterfall stuff over here. The next song on the list is by Lowercase Noises. The guy's a solo artist and he does guitar tutorials on YouTube. You should check it out. His name is Andy. I'll put a link in the description down below, and I'm gonna put it on, but I'm not gonna climb over this tree, so I'm just gonna go back, maybe find another way around. Next song on this list. Oh, that looks cool. Yeah. Okay. I'm down the lake. All right. Next song on this list, I'm doing another Cult of Luna song. I just like them. This song is called Adrift. Just, I'm adrift. Check it out. Yeah, I didn't really move around in that last little take because I'm pretty scared of that river, to be honest. It's really cold right now and I do not want to fall in it. Anyways, that's also a perfectly good bald tire. Wow. All right. This next one is like a math rock. There's no lyrics until there are. They're not really. I don't know. Check it out. This song is called I Am Shimmer As We Are. Shimmer as I am, as we are, it's some weird title. Don't fall for the obvious. All right, there's some other ones here too. While we look at these tags, the next song is by Piglet, a math rock band, and the song is called Caramel. Next on the list is a band called Upsilon, Acrux. It formed in about the 80s, the late 80s, early 90s kind of. They're super math rock, all instrumental for the most part. And this song is called Smells Kline. And I also decided I need to stop saying check it out so many times. I don't know if you watched the show called Steve Brule. Okay, next on the list, we have a guitarist named Guthrie Govan. He has his own album, solo, track the drums or whatever, and I don't know too much about it. But I like this song called Waves by him. I think it's really nice. Second last song of this list is from a British band called Heart and Hand. Heart and Hand. This song is called Old Tattoos. I've got one final video or song for this video. It's by an artist called Port Blue. If you've ever heard an artist called Owl City, which I'm sure you have, there's a song called Fireflies, I play on the radio all the time. Yeah, well that guy, he made his own post-rock project called Port Blue, and it's pretty decent actually. And this song is called Sunset Cruiser. Thank you. Okay guys, well that's it for these bands. If I missed anything, or if you want to add anything, or maybe challenge me to see if I know the song, comment some songs down below and I'll put them in my next video or something. However, it doesn't stop here. I'm making one more episode while I'm down here, exclusively for metal. For metal. So if you like metal, you want to hear some new bands, check it out. Ooh, okay.